Also, we have today with us, I'd like to thank Dr. Charles Frank, a representative of the Ontario Dental Association, for coming all the way from Windsor and bringing greetings from ODA, Ontario Dental Association. CTMA is a registered charitable corporation of Tamil-speaking Canadian physicians, dentists, and few other healthcare professionals. Committed to providing community wellness programs and healthcare education forums in Canada and medical, dental, and humanitarian support to the war affected regions of north and east of Sri Lanka. In the past, we have funded hospitals, long-term care facilities, and other healthcare-related projects in the GTA. This year, CTMA and the members contributed $12,000 for the Alberta fire disaster. We have reasons to be proud of our achievements in the past 14 years. Most of our programs and services continue to grow to meet the increasing needs of our community. We need to work in partnership with civil organizations towards banishing poverty, illiteracy, and providing the common man with access to improved healthcare in Sri Lanka. When we fund for projects through intermediary in Sri Lanka, we strictly follow the provisions of the Charities Accounting Act of Canada and maintain necessary measures to direct and control the use of our resources. This year, we funded for medical equipments to Karadivadivel Hospital, psychosocial counseling in rural magical area in the Eastern Province, and for dental chair and other equipments for Point Pitu Base Hospital, medical equipment to Alavati Divisional Hospital in the north of Sri Lanka, Science Education Center at Bandipuram, Malayalapuram, and School Dental Clinic at Klinichi Mahavidyalaya, and School Oral Health Education Programs in Jaffna and Mulavithivu districts are ongoing programs receiving funding from CTMA on a yearly basis. I am deeply humbled to be the president of this great organization for the last 3 years. And during this time I have been to Sri Lanka several times, met with several people, worked with several organizations. We have built good relationship with several organizations in Canada too. I fully embrace the opportunity and genuinely excited about the future of our great organization. I'm confident we will be here for a long, long time. We are really grateful to the major sponsors for supporting the fundraising. RBC Royal Bank for supporting us for the past several years with platinum sponsorship. Canadian Partners for their accounting services for many, many years. And NAWA Law for gold sponsorship. Thank you, Mr. Navaratnam, for readily accepting when I requested for you to help us. We also like to thank the silver sponsor, Velu Pharmacy, and all the table sponsors here, advertisers, donors, volunteers, and every one of you present here. With our sponsors and through the committed board members and volunteers, we will continue to commit to the healthcare and humanitarian needs of our community. Just to make another announcement, there is going to be a healthcare conference and also an educational conference coming up on January 16th and 17th, and that will be hosted by Canadian Chamber of Congress, and we want all the healthcare practitioners to participate and join and contribute. In closing, GTA Gala promises to be a great event. enjoying the dances. We had a very good dance, and we're going to have more of these. Music, fine dinner, fellowship, and networking. Please try, stay till the end and join us in the floor, dance floor, and have fun. Thank you very much.